Yeah, it's fucked up, but I'm not gonna live like this. I'm gonna take my destiny into my own hands.